This place is a mess. I want pictures of everything. Get those frames back there.
Let's get those frames right there and all that stuff right there.
Okay.
Here's the situation. When you applied for your permit, you applied to sell parts. I've been by here a couple times, had a look at your operation, compared to what was on your permit, and you don't have anything listed on here that you're going to shop. I see cars being worked on, I see frames, it looks like a chop shop in there, there's restoration going on, so we're going to have to shut you guys down. You're gonna have to go downtown to the city and straighten everything out.
Can I tell you something? Half of those cars there are mine. The other half, we sponsor. I get a special car in that we've never seen before. We build it for the kid. We test them on the field. This is like our testing facility. We test everything before it goes out to the general public. We want to make sure everything works right. And I explained that to the same wall when I was there.
That's fine. You're just gonna have to go back down there. They may have you there for your fine. And this should all be taken care of.
As of now, you're shut down.